Baldwin County, there's a new collaborative learning center addition that's coming to Gulf Shores Elementary. The new science, reading, technology, engineering, arts, and math, or STREAM Center, will feature six new flexible classrooms, two STREAM labs, breakout spaces, and outdoor learning areas. They say every space is going to be utilized for learning. Construction on the center expected to start this month, and it's set to open next August.